Thank you. maximum until the captain does switch off the fasten seatbelt signs. However, mate, we suggest that whenever in your seat that you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened over clothing or blankets just in case we encounter any turbulence. We must remind you that smoking is not permitted on this aeroplane, and that does include the use of electronic cigarettes. On the back page of your personal copy of our onboard magazine, in flight, you'll find some important information related to your safety in the sky, and we'd ask you to take a few moments to familiarise yourself with this. In addition, we'd like to point out the washroom facilities on board today. You have three toilets on this aeroplane. You'll find two located towards row 32. And therefore, can we very kindly ask you, if you are seated in rows 12 through to 41, to use those two toilets. For the remainder of our customers seated in rows 2 through to 11, you do have a forward toilet. However, due to the location of the toilet towards the front, there are new security procedures surrounding the exit and entrance to the flight deck door, and we have to keep this area free from obstruction. So therefore, can we ask you just to queue outside of the galley area, and if at any time the curtain is closed, you're still quite welcome to use the toilet facilities. For those of you with small children and infants, there are nappy changing facilities located towards row 32, and we very kindly ask you once again to ensure that your child or infant is changed in the toilet facilities, as there are nappy disposal bins for you. We'll get the cabin temperature adjusted very shortly once we've reached our cruising altitude. However, you do have individual air vents for your own personal comforts. We'll be giving you more details about your services on your route down to Rhodes this afternoon. In the meantime, if the crew can be further assistance to you, then don't hesitate to ask. Just sit back, relax and enjoy your flight with us today. Thank you.